Yes?
Yes,
You're
yes.
You're not from here, are you? I heard you talk.
You heard me talk.
All we'll ever need. But please, take a look.
Surprise.
Surprise, surprise. Burpston laughs vulgarly, and that's what she says. Or did, rather. Oh, that was really interesting with the mayor's wife, wasn't it? Is this stuff I can pick? No. So it looks like he moved. What's his name that I have to go back to? It makes it easier for me. Unless I'm just remembering things wrong. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh, that's a skeleton. Isn't it? Okay. Oh. They are not animate skeletons. There's 13 coins in here. I'm hearing the crab. Give me your meat. I love me some crab. Crab shell. Okay, that's an ingredient. That's interesting. Yeah, cook it right in the shell. That's the way you do it. Hmm. Oh my, what? Is this for real? Man, I don't have to fight it. Over here? Yero's house. Oh, look at that, mining carts. Another ice claw. Thank you. obviously this goes to a mine. So he found his way to Yero's house, where he is now, apparently. Oh, I killed two of them in one shot. Oh, nice. 16 more coins. Can't sleep in that bed. Blueprint for a leather cuirass, if I'm saying that right. And a small backpack. This one's a magic entropy, I have that. Old iron arrows. Coin purse with 7 coins. Blood. I like how you get experience for picking locks. Pretty awesome. Don't you? Maybe not novice locks. Wait, I got it. 15 experience for picking a novice lock. Health potion, mana potion, a petty soul gem with filled. Oh, a staff of healing. Love it. Loving it. Oh, another footprints of the swashbuckler. I can sell that. Apprentice lock. This one gives you how much? Well, let's go on it. Ring of Precision. Bows do 8% more damage. 15. So Apprentice and Novice are both 15. Spoiled cheese? Yeah, that hurts you. King Mead. That's my favorite king, King Mead. So he's here? He went down into Yero's cellar. Okay. Keeping my weapons up just in case. Ooh. Way back there. Well, let's take a look around here. Oh. Oh crap! Is that what killed the highwayman? So I can take this to sell. It's the most... I can spare it. It's a bunch. I should have seen that. Spell Tome Chaos Nova. Casanova. Ectoplasm. Another potion. Chaos Nova. I like that. Is that him talking back there? So we might run into trouble out here, I don't know. Unleashes a Chaos Nova at the target enemy, which does 11 points of entropic damage. Its damage rises by 13% per 10% of your currently lost health. That's interesting. Alright, maybe I should be sneaking. I don't know what we're... what's going on here. Somehow I know he's here. Copper Moonstone Circlet. Oh, I can sell that thing. Fire Salts. Another ice claw. Oh, got two of them. Got to eat one of them. Let's have something to eat as well. So I don't know if this Jespar over there, or, well, he's here, but, and friends, I guess. Alright, so, either he's not on the up and up, or, he's been captured. Try. But no head caved in. Friend?
Well, if it isn't my new friend. Any luck?
What are you doing in here with all these traps and stuff?
Well, if it isn't my new friend. Any luck?
Okay, I figured he'd, repeat himself. I don't really trust him. What about you? Did you find anything?
I did, yeah. Some kind of closed-off room down the hallway here. Just give me some time to figure out how to get it open.
Okay. I had a chat with this Alfred. He seems to think that blah 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 blah. It's all about Alfred's story.
Well, well. That's interesting. Good work. That only leaves the mysterious object in the water. I'll have a closer look around here in the meantime.
I've already done that. I found what Yero tried to get rid of. Here, have a look.
Interesting. I didn't know about his companion's fate, to be honest. Hmm. Irony of fate, isn't it? Murdered by those you wanted to help. But the Order will definitely be interested in these letters. Well done. That should be all we need then. Splendid. I did, and now I finally know what to make of it. Come, follow me.
Just like that, huh? All I had to do was show you that stuff first. I Don't chip off any more traps. You and your bandit friends gonna make
a
short work of me?
People's lock. And I bet my buttocks will find another answer behind that door over there.
A star people's lock? I've never heard of that before.
Doesn't surprise me. This kind of lock is usually only found in treasuries or castles. But they can be picked, though that's going to be quite the challenge without the bolts.
What's that noise? You need bolts to open them?
Normally, yeah. It's quite simple, actually. Every keyhole has a matching bolt that latches into place once you insert it. And once all the keyholes, five in our case, are latched, the door the lock protects opens up. If you don't have the matching bolts, however, you should prepare yourself for the most frustrating break-in of your life. That is, if you don't happen to be Jespar. Who knows a little trick?
So it's Jespar, not Jespar. What kind of trick?
You can use wooden sticks instead of bolts.
Nah.
They'll break a couple of seconds after you put them inside the lock, but if you manage to get all five sticks into place before the first one breaks, you can basically trick the mechanism. It's all about speed, in other words.
Hmm.
So I'd say you do the running, and I'll wait near the pressure plate. You ready?
Hang on, what exactly do you need me to do?
You're right, sorry. All you have to do is insert one stick into each of the five keyholes as fast as possible.
I thought you were doing
that. Once you've done that, I'll push the pressure plate, which will open the door. If you're too slow, we'll just have to try again.
Alright, let's do this then.
Splendid. Here are the sticks. Alright, go!
Pressing sprint, you sprint. So he stands there, and I have to mess with this thing. Can I look around first? Well, there's coins in these sacks. And wheat. Also, why we need to put this Starling lock. Potion of protection from magic. Magic volume 4. So I might have to drop my armor just to get there in time. Some food. Lesser soldier infilled. Recipe for Chimicum swiftness. Thistle and a small pearl increases your movement speed in wolf form. Can only be used by lycanthropes or lycanthropes, however you want to say it. Nine more coins. Can I press them in any order? That's blinding. More coins. All right, so I'm thinking there's two there? What's up there? Oh. And then two right in a row. So maybe hit this one first. It's kind of out of the way of all the rest. And then this. This. Drop down. This and this. Let's see. I have a feeling it's gonna be tough. I'm not sprinting. Ah! Nope. Hit the wrong key. What's the last one now? Crap, where'd it go?
Damn, that was too slow. We'll try it again.
That and then those two. I think I missed the one up there. I hit the wrong key. It shouldn't be that bad. Right? I hit that one, that one, then drop down and do those two. Oh! I missed. I forgot the one up there.
Damn, that was too slow. We'll try it again.
Okay, don't forget this one. Where is it? Here.
Brilliant! We're really good at this. Now let's take a look and see what the old magister didn't want anyone to see, shall we?
We're good at this. You just stood there. I ran around like a fool.
Huh?
Is Dal a title of nobility here in Enderal?
Oh shit!
Watch out for the explosion on that thing. See what I mean? I figured I wouldn't use the staff on it. Probably heal it.
Fire elemental. Not a weak one. This Yero knew about magic, that's for sure. That leaves us with the question of what exactly this is supposed to be.
Oh. I guess you see a corpse up there. Looks like a corpse, but whose?
I suppose that's his companion. Though it's interesting that he was already on the wrong side of the law way before his rampage.
He was on the wrong side of the law? Why?
Well, burials are considered heathen here in Enderal. And have been forbidden for about 300 years now.
Really?
Here, corpses are always cremated. The whole thing's called the last journey.
Huh.
The deceased is taken to a place he or she considered special during his or her life, immediately after dying. That's the only way the soul can move on to the eternal paths. Sounds very poetic, but I'm pretty sure the only reason the Order introduced the law was to prevent plagues. Plus, they might have noticed that too many lost ones running around on trade routes aren't that much fun for wanderers and traveling merchants.
So, burying someone like that is considered a crime?
Yeah, but of course that only goes for the little man. The rich and powerful still tend to their family crypts. And there are still plenty of old vaults around from the time before this whole last journey thing was begun. And it's good that way. What would life as a treasure hunter be like without the notorious noble looking for family jewels in a century-old grave?
Huh. You collected 10 knowledge points as a reward. You receive a permanent bonus of your skills, a bonus which can get stronger when you gather more knowledge. Well, you know I'll be doing that. I'm really big on lore in general. Blessing of the Wise One and his spellbook. Okay. So what now?
Let's take a look around and see if we find anything.
I wonder what skills increased. Everything? Yero's Memorial Book. Assaults, yeah. I remember it well. Oh my god. This is what we're looking at? This is the mother, the silent mother, whatever, for the Dark Brotherhood. Alright. Let's read this book.
Beloved Syra, this is my last letter.
Okay, I don't have to read it.
In it, I ask for forgiveness, for it was I who murdered you. No, of course, it wasn't me who held the knife, but it was me who infected you with my fallacy. The fallacy that the world wants to be saved. It doesn't. Yes, Syra, there's still a part of me who refuses to believe these words, even as I write them. But just one look is enough to prove me a fool. We have so much, yet we are never content. We could make peace, yet we choose war. We embrace hatred over love. And no, Syra, there is no hope, no silver lining. No matter how much we try to tell ourselves the opposite, mankind is at its end. It has been since some mad god created it for his amusement. A Quranian philosopher once said that there comes a time in our lives when we make a choice to live virtuously, yet in austerity, or ignobly, yet in pleasure. The philosopher called this second choice choosing the void, because this is what lurks behind its pretty face. Do you see it now, Syra? The bitter truth? They all chose the void, all but us. We who dreamed of something bigger. We who were willing to make a sacrifice for the greater good. Just imagine what we could have done if we hadn't been alone. But we were alone from the very beginning. And no, Syra, these words do not come easy. You of all people should know that. I wanted to believe there was hope. I wanted to believe that all one has to do is remain strong. But look where our idealism brought us. Here I am, in front of your dead body, murdered by those you wanted to help. We should have fled to a faraway isle to grow old together, but we didn't. And why? Because I corrupted you with my delusions. I too will go, Syra. I don't think there is life after death, and I do not care. But before I make my exit, I will give this world what it deserves. Do you remember? They all chose the void. They shall have it.
Wow.
What's that? Let me see.
Mine.
A tragic ending for a tragic personality, I'd say.
Give me that.
Well, I think that should suffice.
What do you think about all this?
Well, what should I think about it? Yero was a self-righteous fool, just like all these do-gooders are. They celebrate themselves as great messiahs as long as everything goes well, but once they fail, it's the bad, bad world that's responsible for it. The wise hermit has a good saying for that. People are only idealists until it starts to hurt. He and his lady should have simply stayed in Riverville.
Come on, that's nonsense. Mankind wouldn't be where it is without idealists. If it weren't for them, we'd probably still be worshipping a Saturon. Whatever the hell that is.
I think that if we all just spent less time thinking about other people's problems, whores would have fuller purses, breweries emptier barrels, and tyrants fewer minions willing to cut their throats open for the one true god or the one true nation.
So what's next? Are we going to Ark?
Yeah, we are. Here, I've got two teleport scrolls that can take us right back to Riverville.
Oh, I have
one
too.
Just meet me in the tavern once you're ready to go. I have some stuff to take care of, so there's no need to hurry. Farewell.
Cool. Oh, that's the teleporting looks like. Well, it looks very similar to the way that guy was killed by the ghost lady. Should I use the scroll or just head back? Well, I'll use it. I have an extra one. Ready? Oh, you know, I want to change that ring. Because I don't use light magic very often. But I do use bows. Still think it's silly how we can only wear one ring. Shazam! Students of elementalism are capable of transforming the air around them into cones of ice, flinging lightning bolts at their enemies, or summoning flames from their fingertips. Okay. In other words, it's evocation. Alright, that crashed the game.
Beloved Syrah, this is my...
What's that? Let me see. A tragic ending? Well, what should I think about it? The wise hermit has a good saying for that. I think that... Yeah, we are. I have some stuff to take care of, so there's no need to hurry. Farewell. Huh?
What are your thoughts on the current events?
What? You mean the living...
Not a good time to strike up a conversation. Don't know. If it crashes again, I'm just gonna have to make my way back there on foot. I had a feeling that would happen for some reason. Cladu Barada! Yes! Worked this time. Hooray.
I hope the new turnips come soon.
Greetings.
Oh, jail.
Walk west.
They mention you. Any news?
Aye. Many and hardly any good ones. The streets are swarming with highwaymen and brigands these days. More than I've seen in all the years I've served now. What's happening to this world, I wonder? Seems everyone is eager to go at each other's throats. It's a shame.
Damn dog. Yeah, jail had something to do with that? It wasn't involved, but with the mayor's wife. Anyway, this be the place. But, I'm going to tackle that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.